In Somalia, Al-Shabaab militants have attacked an African Union camp. The militants have killed scores of AU soldiers in the south of the country, but this attack is particularly significant. It comes just days after thousands of Burundian troops returned home after a year of service under the AU as part of AMISOM. CCTV's Abdulaziz Bulo sent us this update from Mogadishu.
Al-Shabaab militants on Thursday attacked an African Union base some 20 kilometers south of the capital, Mogadishu. Now, the African Union says it repelled the attack, killing three militants, wounding several others, and managed to seize a cache of weapons. Now, Burundian soldiers from the African Union mission in Somalia, AMISOM, manned the camp in Arbao, a small village located south of Mogadishu. Residents reported heavy clashes that lasted for hours. The militant group Al-Shabaab is yet to comment on Thursday night's attack. The militant group has in the past overrun a number of AU bases, killing scores of African Union soldiers. AMISOM is a multinational force drawn from several African countries, supporting Somalia's internationally backed government assert its authority in South Central regions. But this latest attack comes days after almost 1,900 troops from Burundi returned to Bujumbura after 12 months of service here in Somalia. Abdulaziz Bilong, CCTV, Mogadishu, Somalia.